Robin.
We agree that we need to use public land for public good, and that all three spheres of government must release land for the purposes of human settlement, including state-owned entities. But the lie is that you don't need to wait for land from national government while you can use provincial land and national land to continue to build housing and well-located areas.
The minister or the leader spoke about the provincial government's own land. And we can test whether this DA is really committed to delivering affordable housing on well-located land quite simply by looking at their own track record. In 2011, over 10 years ago, the provincial cabinet adopted what was called the Inner City or the Central City Regeneration Program. It was a glossy call for proposals released by then MEC Robin Carlyle. And in that document, they were proposing high density, affordable housing in the inner city on a number of sites. Included in that document is the government garage, just down the road here, a massive site that is 30,000 square meters of vacant land on the, in the, on that government garage site, available for affordable housing, but never implemented. So if they are serious about using public land that members of parliament or members of the executive are using, then demonstrate it here where you have the power to demonstrate it.